Hey you guys, I'm back with another haul video. So Nykaa is having a tremendous sale and it's having 20 to 30% off on some brands, and I was in a mood to shop few more products, so I just bought and they quickly delivered. So I thought let's make a video before the sale ends. So my previous video was more of a makeup and like that, including all that mix, but now this time I have hair care and skin care, nothing of makeup. So yeah, I'll show you and what all stuff I got, and in no way I would like to claim that this is a show off or something like that. You know, it's better to buy stuff that you need in your daily life in sale rather than spending it on other days. So yeah, I thought why not, let's just take the benefit and get stuff, and yeah, let's just begin. So in my hair care I got Bedhead TGI Urban Anti Dose, and this one is quite costly. I think it's for 1500 or so, but yeah, I got it a little bit on discount. So this is the first thing that I've got, and I hope I'm in focus. Okay, anyways, so guys, I've heard a lot of things about Wella hair mask, and I thought of getting it because every time I go to salon, they use either L'Oreal or Wella products, and then the fragrance that it leaves into our hair is so nice. That's a Wella hair mask, and this is for colored hair. It says Brilliance Treatment for Color Hair, 150 ml, and again, it is for 600, and I think I got it on a nice discount. So yeah, this is the second thing. Up next, I got L'Oreal Oil in Cream, and I saw an advertisement of this few days back on television. Since then, I had it in my mind, and I thought let's just buy a lot of hair care. This I got L'Oreal Iron Finish Technique Art. So I think it's something that you apply before straightening or after straightening. I'll have to read the directions. Next, I got coconut water, and I used it yesterday night. And I mean, you just have to spray it. It has a spray thing. It's so lightweight. It was not an oil. It says oil, but it was just like coconut water. So after hair wash, like today, I felt my hair to be extremely soft. And I got Matrix Biolage Conditioner, a deep soothing conditioner, and that's that. It rates for 310, again on discount, so why not, let's just grab it. Garnier Fructus Oil in Cream. This is so good. I mean, the fragrance is so good. I, you know, the products that has a nice fragrance attracts me to the core. So yeah, I really like this product. I am going to make a review of my favorite products. So yeah, last thing is Wella Oil Reflection. So that's what I bought. And guys, I would like to share you something. Now, this is not a video where I share empties, but I would like to tell that today when I straighten my hair, I use this stuff, Wella Shimmer Delight. And this is so good, you guys. I'm seriously ordering it today because I finished one bottle in just one go, and my hair has got such a nice shine. I can't even explain. So yeah, but it's like to finish it in one go is, it cost for $5.25, but yeah, nevertheless, it's and guy heat protection mist, and that's how it is. My battery is just nil. I really need to wind up. That's it for my today's video. I just wanted to share what all I shopped, and the sale is like really good. So if you want to buy something, then buy it in sale because you get a nice discount of 20-30%. Do let me know how did you like my this video in the comments, and I'll see you all very soon. Bye bye.